We would really like an indoor facility to have lots of turf fields, lights, and the availability to play for longer hours. That it's great for a community to have lots of different opportunities for kids to get out of the house and get exercise, play with their friends, especially these days when there's a lot of screen time going on.